3D purifying one's existence. Tapo Dibdam Putra Ka Jena Sattam Suddhi. Roots of this. This is roots of this instruction. Tapo Dibdam Putra Ka. Tapo Dibdam Putra Ka Jena Sattam Suddhi. Yes. Roots of that sense. What is that? Pass.
Naam Deo Deha Bachandri Loki.
Yes, Naam Deho Deha Bhadam Loki. Kastam Kama Narit Vir Bhudam Dhe. Tapo Dibyam Putraka Dena Sattam Siddhir. Jasma Brahma Sankhyam Pahantam. Isn't it? Most important instruction. Very valuable instruction. Oh my dear sons, this human life is not meant for sense gratification. Not mean for sense gratification, enjoyment, sense enjoyment. No need of burning heart like an ass for this sense enjoyment. This human life is not meant for that. No need of burning heart like an ass for this sense enjoyment. For more money, more money, more money, more money, 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 money. Brighter than sunshine, sweeter than honey. Day and night thinking, and how to earn more money, more money, more money, toiling hard like an ass for sense enjoyment. This human life is not meant for sense enjoyment. No need of toiling so hard like an ass for sense enjoyment. Because the heart, these 2 liter hogs, dogs, they are doing some enjoyment, yes. They are engaged in some sense enjoyment by eating stalk. Dogs enjoy sense, dogs enjoy sense. Even a worm in the stone also enjoys senses, yes. Yes. Why you can get in that activity? Getting the rarely achieved human world, durlabham manusam janmam. Then if you will be engaged in that type of activity, in sense enjoyment like dogs, hogs, and like a worm in the stool, then what is the difference between the worm in the stool and yourself? Krumi nankya nantara. What you say? Then all apologies, honor to you, respect to you. Don't feel anything embarrassed. You are my guru. Then what is the difference between yourself and a worm in the straw? Krumina kyanantara? Is there any difference? Because the same thing, sense enjoyment you are doing as a worm in the straw does, a hog does, a dog does. That. Rusabda says, no need at all. No need. Toil so hard like an ass for sense enjoyment in this rarely achieved human birth. This birth is mean tapo divyam putraka for tapasya. This birth, human birth is mean for tapasya. Because tapo divyam putraka jena suddhye, sattam jena sattam suddhye. Because thereby you will be purified. Your consciousness, your heart will be purified of all material contaminations. And Brahma Saukhyam to Ananta, then you get unlimited transcendental happiness, transcendental blissfulness. Pleasure, unlimited, yes. What pleasure are you getting? What happiness are you getting eating stone like a hog or dog? Or engaged in sense enjoyment like a worm in the stool? What pleasure you are getting? What happiness you are getting? Getting something? Acharya one thinking, yes, I eat stool and enjoy. Again. Stupid mind is thinking that. Nice. Hog and dog. Become hog, then become hog. Next life is hog, yes. Become hog. want to become hot? Yeah. Do you understand? And the story is that Punar Musi go hot, become again rat. One rat was there, huh? Small rat fell down. One Muni was sitting there. Small rat fell down in front of and suffering so much in the heart. Muni showered mercy on him, the small rat took care of him, and the rat grew up. Then cat came. Oh, nice rat. Cat runs to the rat to catch it, devour it. Then rat came to the Muni. Oh, the cat is running. Allah, it will become cat. And he became cat. Instead, the rat became a cat. Then the dog, greyhound came. Ah, oh! Then, oh, my dear master, the dog is running now, changing. Allah, it became a dog now. Isn't it? Then it became a dog. Muni has power. So he made the rat is a dog. So as tiger came. And so the dog. Bow, roaring. Then again came the Muni. Oh, my dear master, caretaker. Oh, the tiger is now chasing me, running. Allah, it became a tiger. Yes. Then he became tiger. Is right? Now he became tiger. Then became tiger. Then tiger, that is nature. He will catch man and drink his blood. Yes. Then he opened and came to Muni to devour him. Hari Baba, what are you doing? I took care of you. Now you are tiger, now come to alight. Punar Musi go again, turn into rat. Finish. Again, turn into rat. Again, Punar Musi go. So, Supreme Lord is so merciful. After undergoing lakhs of spaces, now he has given you chance. You understand? He has granted you this human form of life, rarely achieved birth. Durlabha manasam janam. Rarely achieved birth you have gotten. Human birth. The purpose of this birth, we speak. Bhagavata, Shastra, Sarva Vedanta, Sarva essence of all Vedic literature, Bhagavata says, Acharya, Bhakta Bhagavata, Devotee Bhagavata, Acharya, Sadhus, Gurus, Mahajan, they say. What is the purpose of the human birth? None. Purpose of birth is to tapadipam putraka jena sattu siddhi. That means you should undergo tapasya. Not, it's the purpose of this human birth, not to run after this sense enjoyment. Not like dogs, horse, and worm in the stone. No, it's for tapasya. Thereby, you purify yourself, your conscience and heart. Purify, and you get unlimited transcendental pleasure, happiness, blissfulness. That means you get Krishna, Supreme Personal Godhead, with Satchidanandamaya. With Satchidanandamaya, you get it. That is the purpose of this rarely achieved life. It's not the purpose to enjoy. So, Krishna, the Supreme Master, Guru, the original spiritual master of all other spiritual masters. He is the original spiritual master of all other spiritual Parama Guru, Supreme spiritual master of all the spiritual masters. Is Krishna has given you this chance. So what are you doing? Then you are abusing, abusing the independence and chance given. Now, you want to, again, sense enjoyment. Instead of undergoing tapasya, instead of purifying your consciousness, your existence, your heart, now again you want to sense enjoyment and what is it? Like dog and horse. All light are given chance now. Yes, again become hot. Again become hot. Go. It's true. This is most important instruction given by Rishabhdev. Dear sons, that is here applicable to Prabhupada Maharaja's quoted this thing here. So we should understand and what is the tapasya. And especially here it is recommended process of decontamination is devotional service to the Lord. There are various processes of relations of karma, jnana and yoga. But none of them is equal to the process of devotional service. None of them is equal to process of devotional service. As gold and silver can free from all dirty contamination by being put into a fire, but not merely by being washed. Similarly, the living entity can be awakened to his own identity by performing devotional service, the sevaya, not by karma, jnana and yoga. Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Hare Nama Iva Kevalam, Kalav Nasti Iva Nasti Iva, Nasti Iva Gathira Nyatha. Especially in Kali Yuga, Vartapasya, you'll do. Vartapasya you can do in Kali Yuga, Bapa. Tayanal Pausa, Kalavas Vinjugi Jana, Manda Samanda Matayo, Manda Bhagyayi Upadruta. Isn't it? In Kali Yuga, sinful, most sin, degraded age, sinful age, age of irreligion, love. Consciously and unconsciously, all are engaged in sinful activity. Yes. That means, in other words, all are engaged in sinful activity means all are making their consciousness and heart more and more contaminated. Where is the question of purification? Where is the question of purification? No question of purification. So, Harannama, 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 Iva Kevalam, Kalu Nasta, Iva Nasta, Iva Nasta, Iva Gatiranyata. Kali Yuga, there is no other way, no other way, no other way, no other way. Harannama, Iva Kevalam, only take to this chanting of Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Mahaprabhu came, who is Krishna, is Supreme Authority, Supreme Spiritual Master. He said this thing. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Prabhu kahe kahilamai mahamantra, yaha japa kriya kriya nirguna. Yahitya Sarvasiddhi, Vaivyasava, Sarvakshana Valaitami Janaya. Mahaprabhu, this Mahamantra I say, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, this Mahamantra I say, always, every moment, Sarvakshana Valao, every moment chant, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
This is only one mantra, is Mahamantra. Always remember, always chant, then stand in the fields, in the mind, remember, always utter this. Yes, everything is this. No, sarvakalpala vidhi nai. No vidhi, no regulations. Any time, any place, any condition. Any time, any place, any condition, time, place, circumstance, no bar. Yes. You can chant.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Sarva Siddhi, you'll get all perfection. Mukhya Pate Jiva Pai Krishna Prema Dhana, chief result of this chanting, Hare Guru Mantra is Krishna Prema. Will get love of Krishna, thereby Krishna will become bind up, able to bind up Krishna with the rope of love and get Krishna. That is easy process. Do you understand? This is the only recommended process in Kali Yuga. The other process is very difficult process there. Tapasya, Jagya, Paricharya. Isn't it? Kali Yuga very easy. महाप्रभुज इंस्ट्रक्शन प्रभु कहे तप करी ना करी हबो विष्णु भक्ति सर्वश्रेष्ठ दान है केवल कोटि जन्म जदि जाग यज्ञ तप करे भक्ति बिना कोन करबे फल नाही करे कृष्ण भक्ति है अभिधेय प्राण भक्ति निरीक्षण कर्म योग ज्ञान चारि वर्णाश्रमी जदि कृष्ण नाही बजे स्वकर्म करके से रोरबे पड़ी मजे चैत्र भागवत चैत्र महाप्रभु सेज डोंट अंडरगो एनी सिवियर स्ट्रीट पेनांस इन कॉलेज व्हाट पेनांस व्हाट सिवियर व्हाट इज योर लाइफ स्पैन डे बाय डे पीपल आर बिकमिंग व्हाट लाइफ स्पैन इज डिक्रीजिंग 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 इजंट इट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस सिंपल एक्टिविटी कॉलेज 100 ईयर ह्यूमन लाइफ इज फिक्स्ड 100 हाउ मेनी पीपल आर सर्वाइविंग फॉर 100 हाउ मेनी ऑलमोस्ट नील आर वेरी फ्यू यू अंडरस्टैंड देन यू डोंट गेट 100 ईयर्स बिकॉज ऑफ दिस ग्रोइंग सिंपल एक्टिविटीज कॉन्शियसली एंड अनकॉन्शियसली All are engaged in these are four pillars of simple activity. Visiting, meeting, intoxication, illicit sex, gambling. Yes. These are four pillars of this simple activity. Parikshit Maharaj gave place to Kali. These are place, four places, isn't it? So all are engaged. All are engaged. Consciousness and cause, all are engaged in simple activity. How can? So their lifespan is decreasing, decreasing. Their consumption, heart, everything, body, everything is being contaminated, becoming more and more contaminated. That is the purification process. Huh? What tapasya you can do? Huh? You cannot do any other tapasya. Can you go out to Himalayan mountains, sit down there and only inhale air, not eat anything? Huh? You cannot. No tapasya is recommended. This is tapasya. These four regulatory principles you follow. No physical meeting, no intoxication, no gambling, no illicit sex. This is tapasya. Strictly follow, accepting the Nama Tattva with Guru, Gauru, Priyajana, their devotee of Gurang Mahaprabhu. Accept Harinam from him. He gives you instructions on do's and don't do's. That's a regulatory principle. Follow strictly chant
Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
under the guidance of this is the only tapasya on sadhana nam sadhana you will get the highest perfection as Krishna prema is very difficult to have level in other ages very difficult sadhana that tapa kari na kari ho what tapasya can do you cannot do any tapasya what is what short lived विष्णु भक्ति सर्वश्रेष्ठ दिस भक्ति इज वेरी पावरफुल इट मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट कोटि जन्म जदि जो ज्ञान तप करे भक्ति बिना कौन कर्म फल इफ यू अंडरगो क्रॉस ऑफ लाइफ दिस योग यज्ञ तप क्रॉस ऑफ लाइफ यू अंडरगो दिस जाग जाग यज्ञ तप योग स्टिल यू कैनॉट गेट दिस परफेक्शन कृष्ण भक्ति यू कैन गेट यू अंडरस्टैंड This inner life is meant for it. Bhakti vina kon karme palanayindare. Without bhakti, you cannot have. And especially Kali Yuga, nasti va nasti va nasti va three times means no karma, no jnana, no yoga. Three are condemned. You understand? No karma, no jnana, no yoga. Hare nami va kevala. Only surrender of the body. Nay, this is pure bhakti. Krishna bhakti hoy abhidheya pranam. Bhakti muka nirikshara karma yoga jnana. Therefore, bhakti is abhidheya. You understand? Samanda abhidheya prayojana. Abhidheya tattva is bhakti. Karma, yoga, jnana, they follow. They are waiting. They are waiting at the doorstep of bhakti. You understand? In the queue. You understand? It's automatic. Automatic. No need of doing this yoga, karma, jnana, yoga. Therefore, no nasti, eva nasti, eva nasti. No yoga, no karma, no jnana. ओनली भक्ति चारि वर्णाश्रमी यदि कृष्ण नाही बजे स्वकर्म करते रही पड़ी मजे यू आर से वर्णाश्रम धर्म कर्णाश्रम धर्म लाइट ऑफ लेट यू मे फॉलो द principles of Annasam Dharma, but if you want to do Hari Bhajan, you'll go to Raurava Narka, one Narka hell is there, Raurava, you go there. Yes, you are following strictly the principle of Annasam, you are not doing Hari Bhajan. Under the guidance of a bona fide guru, you must go. So what tapasya you do? You cannot do any other tapasya. That is said. This is only bhakti. This is very easy process. Surrendering unto holy name, accepting bona fide tat nam tat guru, following four regularity principles strictly, and engage yourself under the guidance of guru in devotional service. Do you understand? Activity means for the pleasure of Krishna. Rusikena, Rusikesa Sevanam, Bhakti Ruchyate. The definition of bhakti, through your Rusika, through your senses, all the senses, body, mind, speech, all the senses, engage yourself in the service, loving service of Rusikesa, the master of mind and senses, Krishna, under guidance. That is bhakti. Yes. Complete surrender unto holy name. And engage yourself in loving service. What Krishna wants from you, that is expressed through Guru, he says. Prabhupada Maharaj says, one cannot become a Guru if he doesn't know what the person of God, Krishna's incarnation wants. I'll become Guru. Guru no social. Guru no social is sooner to go. Yeah. How you become bona fide present if you cannot tell what Krishna wants? Isn't it? Very simple, it's not a complicated thing to understand. It's simple. It's very simple. Prabhupada said, one cannot become a guru if he doesn't know what the personal Godhead Krishna wants, or his incarnation wants. What personal guru you are? Can say. What Krishna wants is expressed through sadhu, sastra, guru. So what guru says, guru mukha paddha makya chitthiti kuryayikyo, ar muguri one. Comes out from the lips of Guru, just accept, yes. Azad Javan! You have to do like that, yes. Yes, do us. There is no more deliberation. No other deliberation, no more plans, no more projects, nothing. Finished. Guru has said this to the best. Krishna wants this thing. Yes. That? Isn't it? What Krishna, yes. Your Krishna Nas. Your eternal servant of Krishna, and Krishna your eternal master. Your duty, your service is, duty of profession, work is to render loving service to Krishna, give pleasure to Krishna. What he wants from you? What will give him pleasure? You know? You don't know.
He's hearing from
yes,
Guru.
Yes, bona fide presented Guru knows. Guru knows. He's bona fide presented. So it is expressed to Guru. Guru says, do this thing. Then you get it. The guidance group, that is bhakti. Yes. Thereby, you will purify your whole existence, will purify your consciousness, your heart, will purify it. Yes, no other. As gold and silver can free from all that contamination, being put into fire, not merely by being washed, living it can awaken with you. All identity by performing devotional service, just seva. Yes. Yes. Is under guidance of bona fide guru. Namasraya kori jatane tumi thako apuna kaje. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says. Namasraya kori jatane tumi thako apuna kaje. Take shelter of holy name, accept your naam tattva with guru, and do your profession. Yes. What is that? What profession you are doing? If you are Brahman, if you are Kshatriya, if you are Vaishya or Sudra, a Brahman profession or Kshatriya profession, Vaishya profession or Sudra profession. Yes. You may be a Brahman or a Kshatriya or a Vaishya or a Sudra. Yes. It's all specified profession. Definite profession, Brahman profession. What is Brahman profession?
Accepting charity, giving in charity, studying and teaching, worshipping deities and teaching
this. Jnana vijnana astrikyam brahma karma svabhava. Mind control, sense control. Yes, accept sincerity, sincerity, teaching, by yes. Jajana, jajana, adhyana, adhyapana, dana, adhigraha, six, vipra karma, brahmana karma. Guru knows what you are a brahmana, or a khetriya, or a vaisya, or a sudra. The guru knows this is what, and Krishna wants this service for you. All right. You are a vaisya, you have to do krusi, gurukhya, vanitya, earn money. You are a vaisya, isn't it? So that is your profession, isn't it? That's your profession. So do it for Krishna. Do it for Krishna. Yes. Then that bhakti, jagyartha karmana natra lokayam karana bandhana. Gita Krishna said, if your profession will not done, will not be done for jagya, or jagya purush, Bhagavan Vishnu Krishna, then there is reaction. There will be bondage of karma, karma bandhana, you will suffer for it. But if you done for jagya, jagya purush, Bhagavan Vishnu Krishna, then no reaction. No reaction. That is bhakti. Arjuna, example is Arjuna. Arjuna was a khetriya. Krishna wants that Arjuna should fight. Take part in fighting, battle. Yes, that khetriya's duty, profession. He'll kill his family man, kith and kin, friend, even his gurujanas, superiors. Yes, that Krishna wants. When Arjuna hearing when Krishna Nastur says, Parishya Vajanam Dava, oh yes, I will fast. But in the beginning, he was unwilling. No, I won't fight. I'll become sannyasi, sannyasi. I'll go to the forest and just meditate. Karma sannyasi, why shall I do all these things? No consideration. No, what Krishna wants to do it. Then Krishna said, Bhagavad Gita. And understood, yes. Parishya Vachanam Tava, I will do what you want to do, so I will fight. Any thought? Yes. Namasra Kari Jatme Tumi Thako Apana Kaje Bhakti Vinatakse. Take shelter of holy name, accepting bona fide Nam Tattva Vidhi Guru, then do your profession. Yes, for Krishna. That's what, no reaction. That will purify your existence, your heart, your consciousness. That's what. Yes. There's no path. There's no path. But you won't do like that for your own sense gratification. If you do, then that is path. What is path? What is the definition of path? Do you know? What is path? What is path? Bolo.
That which is going against Vedic instructions.
What is Vedic instructions? Bolo, what is Vedic instruction?
Well, if you boil it down, pap is whatever action is done which is not sanctioned by the Guru.
That is pap. Yes. Of course, that's right. Sanctioned by Guru. Padma Puran says, Padma Puran, Jiva Goswami has quoted it in Bhakti. Sandarbha, you understand? Jiva Goswami has quoted it in Bhakti Sandarbha. Mannittam, mannimittam, krutam papam, dharmaya kalpate. You understand? Mannimittam, krutam papam, dharmaya kalpate. Mangana druta dharma, papam. Understand? Jiva Goswami has quoted it in Bhakti Sandarbha. Padma Purana. Krishna says this thing. For me, if someone does some path, that is dharma. Example is Arjuna. Yes. Arjuna killed. Killing is path, isn't it? If you kill an aunt, that's also path. You have no right to kill. Can you give him life? No. Where are you? How can you kill? You cannot give him life. You have no right to kill him. That is path. That's Arjuna killed. His kith and kin, family, man, even gurujan as superiors. Gurus. But that doesn't become path. Why? He does it Hare Krishna. Under the instruction of Krishna, the Supreme Guru, Param Guru. Yes. So if you do such thing under the instruction of Guru, then there will be no path. Manniktum kritum papam dharmaya kalpam. This is that Jiva Goswami says in Padma Purana, quoting Padma Purana. Manniktum kritum papam dharmaya kalpam. Mangana drutyo dharma is path. You understand? Yes. Manniktam kutum papam api dharmaya kalpati mangana dritya dharma api papusan matra bhavata. This Padma Purana says, Krishna says, Vishwasara. Someone does any path for myself, for me, that is dharma. His example is Arjuna. Mangana dritya dharma api papusan matra bhavata. But disregarding me, does perform so-called dharma, is that is path. Yes, so-called dharma is pāpa. Disregarding, manganādhutya dharma pi pāpa se anumatma bhāvata. Yes. People say, oh, serve your country, countrymen. Yes. Serve the diseased person. Mother Teresa gets the Nobel Award. Yes. So service, service, service to mankind, mankind. Yes. But disregarding, disregarding Krishna. Manganadutya dharma api syan mat prabhavata. Manganadutya dharma api papam syan mat prabhavata. Disregarding me as your so-called dharma is pap. So, you may be thinking I am doing this dharma, yes. So service, I am serving the poor, serving the diseased person, serving the countrymen, serving the country. Yes, I am sacrificing. So great dharma, no, it's pap. They are not doing it for Krishna. Mangana drutya, this way. Then, what is pap, what is dharma, what is pap, you understand? Vartamanam ca jat papam jat bhutam jat bhavishyati tat sarvam nirdhatyasu govindan nalakirtanat. Do you understand? In Kali Yuga, Harir Naam, Harir Naam, Harir Naam, Eva Kevala, Kalav Nasti, Eva Nasti. Nasti. There is no other way, no other way, no other way. Harinami, okay. Only take shelter of Harinami, the guidance. You are a great sinful person. In the past, you have committed many sinful activities. Now also you are committing many paths, isn't it? Bhavishyati. Also in future, you must commit. He says, Vartamanam chajad papam chad bhutam chad bhavishyati. In past, present, future, whatever path you have to burn, everything will be burned to ashes. You understand? Everything will burn to ashes if you take part in Govinda Nalakirtana. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. In the Sankirtana Jagya, you understand? Sankirtana Jagya. This is Sankirtana Jagya. Jagya means fire sacrifice. Once I was staying, this Jagya, this fire, emanating from this, seven plates, seven tongues, Sapta Jiva. Do you understand? If you take part in this Sankirtana Jagya, then all your past, present and future paths are finished, destroyed, burned to ashes. This is like that. But Prabhupada says, if you put a piece of gold or silver in the blazing fire, it becomes purified of all contaminants. Similarly, you will be purified. This is, you take part in Sankirtan Jagya. Yes, this is recommended for Bhakti. Only purifying process, not the purifying process of death. So we have some do's and don't do's. No impurity sitting, meat eating, no gambling, no illicit sex. No intoxication. So, do's and don't do's and thank Hare Krishna. All these four regulative principles. Engage yourself in the service of the Lord Vishnu, Krishna guidance, then that's all given by process. Then Kali Yuga, so this is tapasya in Kali Yuga, no other tapasya is there. Follow these four regulative principles, no visiting, no meditating, no gambling, no illicit sex, no intoxication. Yes, but people are not prepared. If you say this thing, oh, very difficult. And is addicted to drinking tea. Oh, I cannot give it up. I'll die. Yes, I'll die. I cannot give it up. Oh, how? Why die? Unless I drink tea, I'll fall sick. Yes, somebody drink pan, very much addicted to it. I give up. What is it? I cannot. I can give up everything, but I cannot give up chimpan. I'll die. Somebody smoke this cigarette. Really, you see. They give it up. Oh, I cannot. I'll die. Hi. If I go to bed, my bowel will not be clear. So I'll die. I'll die. Why die? So many people. This is tapasya. You cannot do this thing. Why don't I? Hey, don't. Somebody addicted to liquor? Liquor, drunkard? Say, why are you drinking? Give it up. Very bad. Pap karma, sinful activity. You are suffering now. I'm suffering. Jesus, go to hell. Are Baba, very difficult. My part. Give it up and die. I'm enjoying. I'm becoming Indra. I'm becoming Indra. When I drink liquor, I am Indra now. For one minute Indra, then next minute, Indra for the ball. Rolling on the ground, and rolling, passing urine, stone, vomiting. Yes, this is the condition of Indra, Baba. So this is tapasya, you understand? This is tapasya. You follow me? Very easy tapasya. You can do any places. Remaining in the Guhe Thako Bodhi Thako. Sodahu. Staying in the home, staying in the forest, you can do any place. No difficulty. Very easy process of tapasya. Pure time process. You understand? So, Gopal Maharaj said, just sevaya, no karma jnana jova, cultivation of speculative knowledge, practice yogi, gymnastics will not be helpful. Another thing is there, if I explain all these things, it will take best of about 3 days. One paragraph I have to say, not second, and third, sadhar, last something I say, in parampara is there, you know it. And he cannot be the guru, he doesn't know what the person has got to some. He wants. The mission of guru is the mission of the supreme god, to spread Krishna consciousness all over the world. This is guru. Jāvede khatāre vala kusno kodhi, he said, guru ji, advises, disciple, exactly, guidance, principles spoken by Krishna. Bonaparte guru is he who has accepted Krishna as guru. Guru Parampara system is there. This is the last paragraph. Second paragraph, the most important is there. Sachidananda Vigraha, Anandamaya Vyasa, Anandamaya. That I am not going to say. Big topic. I am omitting it. You understand? I am just saying this thing. Easy process, following through the principles, accepting Namakantari Vaishnava Guru, and completely taking shelter of holy name, day and night, 24 hours, engaged in prayer, thaka, bali, thaka, sada, hari, holy dhaka. Any condition, waking condition, sleeping condition, dreaming condition, even while taking prasad, food also. Atar Hare Krishna, that's Mahaprabhu's instruction. His Parama Guru, his Supreme Guru, this is the most purifying process. You understand? Most purifying process. Mahaprasadi Govinde Namala Mani Vaisnavi Swarpa Punyavadamala Viswasa Naivadayate. Isn't it? we say, when taking Mahaprasad, we discussion Sadhu Sabadhan. Because be careful, Sadhu. What are you doing? You're not eating, you are serving. Sevan, prasad, sevan, service of the tongue. They say, accept Krishna's prasad, Jagannath's prasad, is prasad in mercy. It has been cooked for Jagannath, Krishna, offered. Bhakta has cooked, Bhakta has offered. Krishna has eaten it, accepted it. That is called prasad, prasad in mercy. He has given for his servants, sevanas. Then that is not material food, that is transcendental, it is very purified. Do you understand? If you only eat prasad, don't eat outside any hotel, any restaurant. Do you understand? Any shop, dhaba, don't sit down and eat. That will be contaminated, that will contaminate. Your heart, consciousness, do you understand? Only eat Krishna prasad, Jagannath prasad. This is not material food, that transcendental. That will purify your heart and consciousness. Yes. Do you understand? Yes. Patram pushpam, what Krishna means? Patram pushpam, param toyam tomi, bhakti aprayojati, tadam asnami, bhakti bhakti. Yes, with devotion only. Isn't it satisfied? He doesn't require so much things for you. He only wants pure devotion from you, pure love. Yes. Pure love, pure devotion. With love and devotion, give me a leaf, one person leaf. A flower, a fruit, some water, yes, very helpful. Yeah? Do you understand? And you accept your prasad? Yes, one full sleep, we are coming here. Saranandapa, 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 isn't it? Yes, sir. One full sleep, so nice. Do you feel hungry? Belly is not full. You feel hungry? Oh, a greedy fellow. You want to fill your belly? Krishna gives, no, this is your food today. Acharyavan, this one full sleep. Yes, he's satisfied. Yes. Young made so that, isn't it? Tumari chayamaro indra chalana, sravana darsana, rana bhojana vasana. Bhakti Nathaka says, oh Lord, what you wills, what is your desire, I engage my senses accordingly. Yes, Krishna wants. Acharyavan only. Eat one, two, sleep, and a little water, so on the body starts by the Krishna, while sparing the more. That would be Krishna, isn't it? On the fasting day, Ekadasi day, the Mahashtami day, we have such strict regulation. Even we won't drink water dead of night. It's for pleasure of Krishna, yes. Krishna wants. Guru Dev has given this sadhana bhakti. Do you feel weak? No, it's pleasure, Krishna is so much. What we do that day, waking up to 2 p.m., 1, 2, so much kirtan, so much katha, so much harinam kirtan, so much atriti, so much nothing. Why? Nothing, no. Eating, no. Drinking water also. Because Krishna is pleased. Krishna prithe bhogatyar. This is tapasya. In Kali Yuga, no other tapasya. This is pure mind. Tapa divam putra ga jena suddhet sattam jena sa. Brahma saukhyam paam. This is tapasya in Kali Yuga. What tapasya I can do? Nobody says go to Himalayan mountain, mountains cave, sit there and do this. Uraka, kumbhaka. Pranayam sadhana. Nobody says this thing. It's not recommended for Kali Yuga. It's a simple thing. You understand? Simple tapasya, but you are not prepared to do it. This is all purifying. You understand? And these are four pillars of sinful activity. Parikshit Maharaj gave. Parikshit Maharaj gave to Kali. Yutam Paramastriya Sunadatra Dharma Chaturvidha. This is the place of Kali. First canto Srimad Bhagavatam is there. This Dirta Pira, gambling, illicit sex, animal curling, and intoxication. Yes, therefore we say no intoxication, no kissing, eating, no gambling, no illicit sex. Brahmachari, sannyasi, vanaprasthi, no sexual activity at all. But to speak of illicit sex, non sexual activity. Grihastha is allowed to have some sex with his married wife, married, performing Vedic rites, Vaidha. Still, strict regulations are there. It's restricted sense enjoyment, not unrestricted. You understand? What restricted? Guru has said, only to procreate Krishna conscious child, son, daughter. You have to unite both husband and wife. Unite once a month. Once a month. That's for procreation. If there is pregnancy, then finished. Complete. No touch at all. Strict. Brahmachari, Brahmachari life, strict. Brahmachari, Brahmachari life. Then child was born, take care of this child, and call the person consciousness unto him, you understand? Take care. No more, finished. If you want to procreate another child, both husband and wife should decide, yes, we'll procreate another child, beg permission. Today we want to procreate another child. Then Guru will say, if yes, procreate, then you procreate. Guru said, no, stop. Stop, no. If you do, then that becomes illicit sex. That is illicit sex. That's pap karma. That's sinful activity. Thou will be purified. This is tapasya and kalija. Strict. No more. No finishing. No. Yes. That is strict. This is tapasya. Otherwise, you are so much, too much attached to your wife. What is that wife? Oh, she has come to give me enjoyment. Upastaji hum bahumanyavana. She has come to give me enjoyment to my palate and to my genital. Why she has come? Object of enjoyment. Why? It's Krishna Dasi, Baba. She is Krishna Dasi. She is mean to give enjoyment to Krishna, not to you, Baba. Not to you. Stop it. No. That is an activity. Illicit sex. Yes. Upastiti hum bahumanyamana. Prabhupada Lal Maharaj says, oh, she has come to give enjoyment to my palate. To my genital, yes. She'll prepare nice food for me, then serve me, yes, this unknown dal, sabji, kheer, misti, rasgulla. How it tastes, my dear husband, how it is. Oh, very nice. Shall I give something more? Any love here, please? Yes, yes. Joking, enjoying, giving enjoyment to parrot, then giving enjoyment to the genital. That is illicit sex. Because too much attached to your wife is attached to husband, or husband is attached to wife. That is illicit sex. No, you're Krishna Dasa, Krishna Dasi. You are servant of Krishna, and she is servant of Krishna. She is meant to give enjoyment to Krishna, you are meant to give enjoyment to Krishna. Where is that your enjoyment? Your body, your sex, that is illicit sex. That is very strict regulation to trust us. Yes, no? That is illicit sex also. Non-illicit sex. Is everything your senses will be right for the service of Rishikesha, Krishna, to procreate Krishna consciousness, bhakta, give it to Krishna sansara, Krishna sansara. Yes. Krishna wants that thing and has expressed to Guru, then procreate. Otherwise, no procreation. Do so, then you disregard, you defy Krishna's instruction, disobey, you commit aparadha, that is your activity. Now your heart consciousness purified. This is tapasya. And call it this tapadipam putraka. Sattvam suddhi jena sattvam suddhi dhamma sattvam dhamma. This is what I mean. Do you understand? So, this is Bhakti Yoga, very simple. Namaste Guru Jatane Tumi Thako Apana Kaje. Take some holy name and whatever cause your profession is recommended by Guru, do it for Krishna. Japya Karma. That will be fine. Dear Prabhupada, Bhakti Yoga Thakur says, আমার বলিতে প্রভু আর কিছু নাই, তুমি আমার পাত্র, পিতা বন্ধু ভাই, বন্ধু দ্বারা সুত সুতা তব দাসীরা সেই তো সম্বন্ধে সব আমার প্রয়াস। অল টিচিং ইজ দেয়ার, অল বেদিক টিচিং অফ দেয়ার সেন্স, অল বেদিক টিচিং দেয়ার। ও লর্ড, দ্যাট ইজ নাথিং আই শ্যাল সে, মাই আই এন্ড মাইন ইজ ডিলিউশন। অত গৃহ ক্ষেত্র সুতা তো বিটি জনস্য বই অন্য। বডি ইজ মাইন, গৃহ ইজ মাইন, হোম ইজ মাইন, হার্ট ইজ মাইন, landed property is mine, wife is mine, son is mine, daughter is mine, family is mine, land is mine, everything mine. I am mine. I am the monarch of all I serve. This is moha. Janasya moha yam aham mahit. I am mine, this is delusion, moha. Actually, everything belongs to Krishna. Answer was a problem. One was property is appropriated. Everything is Krishna's property. Krishna is the sole proprietor, supreme proprietor. Have you any property? Is body your property? Body is Krishna's property. You are Krishna's servant. You are Krishna's property. Nothing mine. That out of delusion, conditions of I am mine. That is simple activity. That is moha. Thereby you are engaged in all sorts of simple activity. So how your existence will be purified, your consciousness will be purified. I have heart movement. You are engaged in simple activity. Amar bolte prabhu ar kichu nai. Tumi amar matro pita bandhu bhai. Oh Lord, there is nothing that I can say. My, everything belongs to you. You are my father, you are my mother, you are my friend, you are my brother, you are everything to me, Krishna. Yes, he is only relationship. Bandhu dara asuta suta tabada asida sita samandhi sari. Amar prayas. What I say, my friend, he is Krishna's servant. What I say, my wife, he is Krishna's maid servant, dasi. What I say, my son, he is Krishna's servant, Krishna das. What I say, my daughter, Sudha, he is Krishna's maid servant, dasi. Yes, all are servants, maid servants of Krishna. This is one relationship we have. This eternal, perfect, loving relationship with Krishna. Answer was the problem. Every body, everything is related to Krishna. This one relationship. And establish yourself in that relationship. Loving, eternal, perfect, loving relationship with Krishna. Then there will be no sinful activity. You understand? Yes. This is purifying process. Saita samandesava amar prayas. Establish yourself there. And we establish that relationship. You can't say, my wife and she is meant for my enjoyment. No, she is meant for giving enjoyment to Krishna. Not to you. You understand? Not to you. She is meant for giving enjoyment to Krishna. You can say so, and wife also can say so. Oh, your husband is meant to give me enjoyment. No, he is Krishna Das. Is the servant of Krishna, he is meant to be. Enjoyment to Krishna, not to you. you, both of you can give enjoyment to Krishna, then you'll get enjoyment. Blissfulness, ananda. Yes, otherwise you'll suffer. You'll go to hell, suffer there. That is simple. Like that. You understand? How existence is beautiful. This is bhakti. Saita samangesava amar prayas. This is samanda tattva. Do you understand me? Samanda tattva. Only one samanda, one relationship. That is relationship with Krishna. You understand? If it will give pleasure to Krishna, then we'll be engaged in this activity. Otherwise, what? Be engaged and then you'll express to Krishna. So Guru, Guru knows. Guru knows. Prabhupada said, he should not be Guru. Very clearly he says, one cannot become a Guru if he doesn't know what personality, what Krishna wants. Guru's permission is required. If Krishna wants, procreate one Krishna's bhakta, Guru, express to Guru. Then, all right, now you procreate one Krishna bhakta. That is to give pleasure to Krishna, not for your enjoyment. Then that will simple like that. You understand? Say samanda. This is relationship. Dhanam dhanam rodvah. Tumar valiya rakhya kriya yunar prasiva valiya. My wealth, my home, my art, my property, asset, everything. You are so Krishna Jagannath. Nothing mine, I am your servant. I am just taking care of your property to utilize it for your service. This is our profession, duty. Understood? Very easy. Tomar karjyare tobi varjivadhano tomar samsarameya karivabhano. For your work, for your service, I will earn money. You understand? I will earn money. Grahastha will earn money. Brahmachari will not earn money. Vanprastha will not earn money. Sannyasi will not earn money. Grahastha will earn money. That's Grahastha's activity. You understand? Why? Why you earn money? Tumar karjyare, for your service. You understand? For your service I earn money. Tumar karjyare, parjyadhana. Tumar samsar vaya parivabhana. For the expenditure of your samsar. I earn money to meet the expenditure of your samsar. Krishna's samsar. Krishna's family members. Do you understand? Krishna's family members. Yes, we have a big family here. So many sons, so many daughters of Krishna. So many big family we are maintaining. Therefore, our money utilizing for meeting the expenses of Krishna's family. Chidananda says, my family. Yes, I have got this son at this age. So I want money for him. Krishna's family. You understand? Not you, my family. You understand? That's it. Tumar karjyare tobi varjivadhano, tumar samsar vaya parivabhano. I'll make the expenditure of your samsar. You understand? Krishna's samsar. Therefore I want money. If you utilize that money for your own enjoyment, sense gratification, you understand? Then that will be sinful. At the place of Kali. You understand? Money means gold, lakshmi. Isn't it? This Kali asked for the fifth place. Parikrit Maharaj gave him four places. Dritam Panas Triyasuna. Then he is not satisfied. No, no, this is not sufficient. Please give me another place. Punascha jachamanaya jatarupa madat prabhu tato amrutam madam kam raja vairam cha pancham. You understand? Then he gave fifth place, that is gold. Gold means it includes dollars, rupees, money. You understand? Your bank balance is of gold. When there is gold, there is Kali, that is the place of Kali. And everything is there. All sinful activities there. There is falsity, mithya, telling lie, ahankar, false ego, then illicit sex, enviousness, enmity, everything is there. But that is God. Yes. Yes. He has become intoxicated. One who has this material opulence and of opulence, money, bank balance, become intoxicated. He has become mad. He has become blind. He does everything. He does all sorts of sinful activity. He never cares for anyone. Yes. That is called his place, thumb, fifth place. The all are mad after money, 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 gold, gold, gold. If that money and gold not be applied for Madhava Seva, for the service of Madhava, service of Krishna and Jagannath, then that is the place of Kali. That's the place of Kali. Then all are engaged in this sinful activity. Is anybody utilizing it? Madhava service? No. Therefore, we teach this thing. We go. So they, hey, the moneyed person is utilizing in sinful activity. So we give him chance, give some, donate something, give for right labor, donate, give, Madhava Seva, there. He gives some sukriti, he gets some sukriti. Yeah. Like hook or crook, any way get money from him, then he gets sukriti. Yes. There's Vaishnava Das, Vaishnava Das, Vaishnava Marcival. Otherwise, this is fixed place of Kali. তোমার কার্যের তুমি উপার জীবন ধরো তোমার সংসার ব্যয় করিব বল আই আর মানি আর মিটিং এক্সপেন্ডিচার অফ ইয়োর সংসার নট মাই সংসার ইয়োর সংসার কৃষ্ণ সংসার দ্যাট ইজ নথিং সার মাই সংসার ইজ কৃষ্ণ সংসার ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড ভাল মন্দ নাই জানি সেবা মাত্র করি তোমার সংসার আমি নিশ্চয় করি আই ডোন্ট নো হেদার আই এম ডুইং গুড অর ব্যাড নো নো ডিসক্রিমিনেশন নো থট উইল বি দেয়ার This good or bad I am doing. No, if you are just executing the order of the spiritual master, that is Krishna's service. How can it be good or bad? Transcendent spiritual activity of faith. So don't consider whether I am doing good or bad. If you are doing it under the guidance of Guru, instruction of Guru. Tomar samsara ami disha prahari. Oh Lord, in your samsara I am just a watchman, guard, you understand, like treasury guard, guard's treasury, we have this security guards, they are guarding. Can they say this is our property? No, it's Krishna's property, Jagannath's property. I am the guard, treasury guard, gun in the hand, they are right, left, right, left, right. Doing? Someone say, what are you doing? I am guarding, treasury, who's treasury, your treasury? No, I am a God. I am a wise man. I am not my treasury, mine. This is government. I am the servant. It's all Krishna's. Bhakti Vinoda dekhe gorar sampad. It's Gaurangas. Bhakti Vinoda says. Bhakti Vinoda dekhe gorar sampad. It is Gaurangas. Opulence. Gaurangas. That's it. Jagannath, Krishna, Balaram. That's it. Yes. I am a God. I am just a watchman. I am taking care of it and guarding it. Nobody will take it away and everything will be applied for the service of Jagannath, Krishna, Balaram, Gauranga. I am just a guard. That is our position. Not to say mine, I, mine. Tumar ichai mor indriya chalana savana darsana gram bhojana vasana. Yes. All my senses will be applied for your service. To give pleasure to senses of Krishna, not by one sense, enjoyment. Yes, your eye you can get, ear you can get, nose you can get, tongue you can get, hand you can get, legs you can get, all senses, mind you can get, 11 senses, eye, karmendriya, eye, gyanendriya, chief, mind, all senses, whole body engaged. Service of Krishna, that is Rishikena, Rishikesa Sevana, Bhakti Nuchyate. That is bhakti. Rupa Goswami says, simple definition of bhakti. Engage all your senses, whole body, in the service of Rishikesh, the master of mind and senses, Rishikesh Krishna. That is bhakti. That is bhakti. That training we give practically, we are engaged. And whatever, whoever comes, we engage. Yes. That is bhakti. This is purifying process. No reaction, no contamination, system, heart, consumed, paid by. Tomari chai marindra chana sravan, darsana, dhana, bhojana. Whatever you hear, hear Krishna katha. Don't allow the ear to hear anything else. Not Krishna katha. If you hear something else, then Krishna katha. And replies your ear, then that simple activity. Then your existence will be contaminated. The sravan, darsana, if you see, engage your eye to see a beautiful form of Krishna. Yes. See Krishna, see. They are devotees of Krishna, Vaishnavas, sadhus. Don't see anything. Don't see a woman. Just see it. Don't see a materialistic person. We saw it. We saw me. Don't engage your eye to see a Josit. See a woman. See a materialistic person. A person addicted to woman. No? Come to the temple, see a good father of Krishna. Mahaprabhu, Jagannath. See. Sadhus, their devotees, sit, close your eyes for other things, open your eyes to see Krishna, see Jagannath, see Gauranga, their devotees, see, if you develop purified consciousness, complete Krishna consciousness, you can, wherever you look, you can see Krishna, Dhanitra Pratita Dekhoya Amare, Jaman Pasyati Sarvatra Sarvatra Mai Pasyati, Tasyama Prasyam Satana Prasyat. Gita, Srimad Bhagavad Gita, one who sees me everywhere, sees everything in me, he is not lost sight of me, I am lost sight of him. This is perfect Krishna consciousness, complete Krishna consciousness. See Krishna everywhere because everything is related to Krishna. Yes, Krishna is the only relation. Yes, your body, thing is related to Krishna. See, this is the perfect Krishna consciousness. Complete Krishna consciousness. This is the love of Krishna. One who develops us. Pure love for Krishna, only he can see Krishna. So he is all beautiful, all attractive, all beautiful, Shyam Sundara form to him. Wherever. As for example, Prahlad Maharaj saw in a stone pillar. You can see. That's the intellection of your eye. But you are not so developed, not so elevated. You are a new pride. You can see. So come to the temple. See beautiful form of Krishna. Yes. See devotees of Krishna. Yes, sadhu. Hear Krishna katha. And under the guidance to sadhana, said Hare Krishna. Nam sadhana. Sadha ratir bhaktir. And gradually you will develop Krishna, prema, rati, attraction. Yes, gradually. This is our sadhana. Sravana, darsana, dhyana, if you want to smell something, nice, offer to power, consume it, offer arati, incense, what is offered to Krishna, that's merit, yes, 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 fine. Bhojana, if you want to eat something, eat what food offered to Krishna, Krishna, prasad. Don't eat outside in a hotel, restaurant, any shop, bazaar. Then you contaminate yourself. Purify, you understand? Don't eat outside, only eat prasad. Cooked for Krishna and offered to Krishna. That is our whole process. That is to utilize all, engage all our senses, including mind, the body, service to Krishna. That is bhakti, purifying.